So this is a pedal car from, I'm not exactly sure how old it is, but part of me looks like it's from the early mid 60s. Client just brought it to me and asked me to paint it, so it's all metal, it's sandblasted. And I just brought it to the college and did a little demonstration on some real fire flames. And he's gonna come pick it up tomorrow, and I just thought I would share. Kind of cool. It's really got off on this thing. It's tiny. Underneath is the pedals where the kids actually, it does move if you pedal it.
Yeah.